Hey guys, what is up? This is Latika and welcome to another video. This week's shout out goes to Jyoti. Thank you so much for your lovely comment this week. If you want to check me out on all my other social media platforms, here are all the links. Okay, so now for today, I have my first ever haul of 2020. Over the last couple of months, I didn't film much, but I did buy teeny tiny bits here and there. Some of these were for this upcoming spring season and I'd also traveled. So some of these I'd also bought for traveling. There is like so much to show you and from like so many different websites, Club Factory, Miniso, Benefit. Okay, so I'm gonna start with Myntra. Now I just bought one product from here, but I really want to share this with you guys. So I basically got this box right here from Truffle Collection from Myntra, and these are the boots that I picked up. Now these are literally neutral colored ankle length boots. Now Truffle Collection has some amazing footwear pieces, but they are a little bit on the pricey side. So on Myntra they do have a small sale section, and when I found these I was like, this is perfect. They are very staple and even the heel is a block heel, so you know, you can wear it for a longer time comfortably. And yeah, I am obsessed with how they're looking, and literally because of its color can be paired with anything. So I'm really happy with this purchase. Okay, so now let's move on to a website from which I shopped the most, and mostly accessories and footwear. The website is Club Factory, and I did not want to risk it a lot with clothing, and also for my travel especially I did want, you know, a couple of cheap jewelry, variety of pieces. Some of the items from the order still haven't arrived, but I'll just show you what did. So the first product are these literally knee length, not even knee length, actually thigh length boots. They go a little above your knee, and this is what they look like. Now I know this is mainly for the winter season, but around this time I feel like it's a perfect time to stock up on like boots and jackets, things that will be really expensive during the peak winter season. Coming to these thigh-high boots, I had been looking for them since such a long time, and they start from ₹2,000 easily. So when I saw them in Club Factory for 800, I was like, you know what, let me just give it a try, let's see what comes. And honestly, I am not disappointed at all. This is what the shoes look like, again block heels. And guys, for 800 to just get thigh-high boots is a pretty good deal. However, coming to the quality, I feel like it will last you just about two seasons, which, you know, once again, for the price it's basically decent. They could have definitely been of better quality, but in 800 I think this is the maximum best option you can get. Okay, another piece of footwear from Club Factory. Now when I saw this I was like, oh my god, this is gonna look so pretty. And if, you know, this turns out to be just like in the picture, it will be a really amazing purchase. And it was also pricier for like a sandal, and then it did arrive. These are what they look like. This is literally an expectation versus reality scenario. On their own, like, these sandals look fine, but when you compare it to what you could have gotten in the picture, it's way off. The base color is totally different. This is literally a very light tan, and even these beads, like, I don't know how they're picking up, but up close they look kind of cheap. And even the quality, like, once again, this will just last maybe one season. So I don't think these are worth it at all, not even on their own, and compared to the picture, they're definitely not. So I might actually be returning these. Okay, let's move on to the main reason why I shop from Club Factory. It's definitely the jewelry pieces. So let's start from this box from Jewels Galaxy. Now I'm pretty sure this is an Indian brand, and it's available on like a lot of different websites including Amazon and stuff. So I basically got 16 pairs of gold rings. I think I need to first wear them to talk about them. Okay, so I finally have them on. 16 pieces is a lot. I'm not going to be wearing it like this always, but nonetheless, these were for around ₹260, and all of them are in like a gold base metal and have really pretty stones in them. Now I'm finding this purchase absolutely worth it. The reason being that usually when you buy ring sets, then you don't pay attention, but when they actually come, 5-6 of them are like, though, you know, waste, and you can't wear them on their own. But I feel like each of these rings have some kind of design, either like stones, or this one for example has like an engraving, and you can wear it on a daily basis on its own also. And secondly, the color, the quality, it seems pretty nice. And lastly, they look really pretty. No matter where you style them, it's going to look gorgeous on its own. Okay, I'm going to move on to a really fancy purchase. Saw this on Club Factory. I was like, you know what? कहीं ना कहीं तो काम आ जाएगा. So it's basically this rhinestone choker, and I got the 3-layered one. It looks pretty, but when you touch it and feel it, you can make out that it's not of like a really really great quality, and you're not even gonna like wear such a statement piece very often. It's all white metal. It hasn't faded yet, and I hope it doesn't. But I still won't return this, and I'll still keep it because it's a really nice statement piece. It's really fancy to look at, and once a while if you're gonna wear this with like a solid dress, I think it's gonna look really really good. Okay, last jewelry piece from Club Factory. It's really really pretty, and this was I think on sale. Like when I got it, it was like on a clearance sale of ₹80. Okay, so basically on one side it has a star, and on one side it has the moon. Really pretty, and a really good like gold color and finish, and this is how it'll look. So yeah, I'm super happy with this one. ₹80 I feel like is a good price for this. Again, have to be very careful, it looks very very fragile, but then the color is really pretty, and the detailing and all is pretty nice on this. Okay, moving on to the beauty category. Okay, so the first, which basically was a prep product before leaving, and then like once I came back, a nice detoxing, de-tanning product. So it's basically this Uptan face mask and face wash combo from Mamaearth. Now this is in collaboration with Mamaearth. However, once I use this, I think you guys will also see that there were instant results. Both of their key ingredients are really really useful. Saffron, turmeric and apricot oil, and all their products are cruelty free and PETA certified. So this is how they came packaged. And one thing I have to mention, which I feel is not talked about a lot in the case of Mamaearth products, is the price point for these. This face wash will cost you ₹250, and the mask will cost you ₹500, and you also have a discount code of Latika20 which will get you 20% off more, which I feel is a really really nice price point. The packaging is pretty good, and the brand is plastic positive, which basically means that they recycle more plastic than they actually use. The first thing I do is obviously apply the face wash. Now another thing which I feel is not mentioned enough is that, like for my dry skin tone, once I used the product, I didn't feel like it had drained the moisture out of my face. And then after the face wash, I applied this face mask right here. Comes like this with a little spatula to apply it, and all the instructions are also mentioned on the packaging and even the ingredients, and you just leave it on for 15 minutes. And I think instantly, as you guys can see, that as the name suggests, this is like a day tanning and brightening product, and on top of that it's also chemical free and made with natural products, so it literally does it all and still doesn't harm your skin, which I thought was the best plus point. So yeah, in case you guys want to check out this product, the link will be in the description box, and the products are available on Mamaearth, Amazon and Nykaa. Okay, moving on to something which I wanted to share with you guys. I basically picked this up from duty free. I basically found this little travel kit. The main product that I was looking for was the Hoola bronzer. Just for around ₹1300 more, you got a mini of their Bad Girl Bang Bang mascara and the Pore Professional primer, which I thought was a really nice deal. And now the last brand, Little Its and Bits here from Miniso. So the first is this brush cleaner I found at Miniso just for ₹190. This is how it looks like, and you know, this is how you can use it and clean up all your brushes. Then I found a really nice mini 5-piece eye set of makeup brushes. And did I pick them up for the packaging? Yes, they are so pretty. They have like gold glitter floating, and the metal part is in a really nice rose gold color. Obviously very cheap, so not the best quality, but really pretty, and you guys need to visit Miniso for this. Also, let me know if you want like a detailed Miniso haul. I haven't found sufficient products from Miniso at one time to, you know, do a dedicated haul, but in case you guys really want to see that, I will find them and do it for you. And the last thing from Miniso is this travel perfume. Now I am in love with this scent. First of all, it's It's Winter's Secret. And one of the sections that I love at Miniso is their fragrances and perfumes. The scents I feel are really nice and they aren't super long lasting. But again, they are of a lesser price also in that case. And yeah guys, that was the end for this. There were so many products I feel. It was a really nice collective haul of little things that I got over time. We did have a few misses here and there. But I think overall, I enjoyed making this video for you guys. Please subscribe to the channel in case you enjoyed and like drop down all of your thoughts. Any other suggestions, ideas, thoughts, feel free to drop that in the comments box. And I shall see you guys very soon with another video.